Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm SilentRunner54. I'm going to carry on with the next bit of Gollum. Just watching the next bit of the story play out as we've arrived at the woodland realm.
He found your precious ring and so you strangled.
Flowers.
You strangled him and left his body there in the slough.
No, no, not us. Baggins has it.
He stole it. Our present, our precious. It was ours, and he took it, and he lied.
Oh, what have we got in our pockets, is he asks.
That's a cheat. Yes, sweet one. We will squeeze its filthy little neck.
All man can watch.
Bohm! We want silence. Return.
We are.
Close the door.
What did he say?
Too much about two.
Gandalf, sympathetic as ever.
Release him from his cell. He shouldn't be alone down here. If he gets better, we might yet learn more from him.
Are you sure?
Your king is right. There's little hope that he will. But once in a while, I will bet against the odds.
He bit my hand.
Be more careful with him.
Yes, yes. Let us leave. Wise old man. We shouldn't be alone. Always so lonely, my precious. Yes, we are.
You will wait.
We wait, yes, nice elves. Where would we go to, eh?
Was it Deagle who found the precious?
Don't listen to evil sorcerers, my love.
It was our birthday present, it was.
And is, and we will not let them find
it. I did buy the DLC pack so that the elves spoke Sindarin, just to add that little bit of authenticity.
No rose, see?
Cruel elves, let wizard hurt our eyes, it hurts.
That's why we bit the nice elf. But Smeagol will be good now.
Swear it? Swear not to harm anyone in these halls.
What's it doing?
Smeagol will be very good.
Bit glitchy there, getting over that door frame.
Yes, we will.
Okay, so what are these elves up to? Who's that? Cruel elf and cruel she-elf. Says everything.
I just want to leave.
The king won't see you. Not today, not tomorrow, not in 100 years. Enough.
What's with that one's eyes, we wonders? Why don't they shine so terrible?
The light of our stars has left her. She is blind. Keep your distance, understood? Mell is in there for her own good. And for us.
Nice elves. Beautiful eyes. Beautiful hands. The Smeagol didn't mean to bite.
I'm sure you didn't.
No objective. Leave.
Will you let him out? Wizard.
Well, that's definitely a good objective.
Does he still bite?
He swore quite emphatically not to. Come on, Smeagol. Let's go.
But at least there's a lot more colour than there has been. Of course, Mordor was all doom and gloom and grey and black and orange. The Woodman Realm is a lot more green.
What is he doing up here? Wizard business. Have an eye on him for now.
Yes, drowning would be bad.
What? Us? Estige aniran rathasir. Taliathank talimig andan.
Aye, henuan.
We must talk to the king now. Wait here and behave until we return. Do not let him drown in the river.
Your husband is one of our finest rangers.
Remember those dwarf prisoners and their miraculous... What is he doing?
Butterfly!
Look at that. He's like a squirrel.
You're going to hurt yourself.
Remember those dwarf prisoners and their miraculous escape?
But I sealed it all off.
Downriver, yes. What about upriver? The mountain path?
That's a long climb and a long slog to... Hey.
Find the secret river pass.
That's a long climb and a long slog through the river. I doubt he can even swim.
Mountain path. Swim.
What is he mumbling?
Thinking of ways to murder us. Will you move anytime soon?
I would if you would let me think.
Take your time.
Do the river pass. Do these elves know I'm leaving? Or not? They're talking away like they're just watching. But I found the river path. Well, I might be leaving the woodland realm sooner than I thought. Find a way out. I'm back into stealth mode because now we can't let the elves spot me.
You're right.
Okay, gotta go that way.
I saw him arrive. Do you know
quick distraction.
They are too strong to play our little game.
And go.
The king seems troubled as well. Well, let's wait and see.
Gotta get through that door. There's a table there. We'll get under the table.
Okay, this goes here, and that one over there. I just hope the lady likes it. The purple really matches the autumn crown of our king. Or maybe is it too imposing?
Wait till she turns around. Okay. Sneak out. I'm gonna wait until she's gone one more time. Oh crap. Go. She didn't get hold of me, so that's a good thing. I can still escape. Oh, we'll just go down here. Ooh, what's that? It's a shell or something. Can't pick it up. Okay. So she didn't catch me. She's given up. And now I've got to sneak past the rest of them. Where do I go? That way. Pick up these stones and things as well. Because I'm gonna need distractions. Do a bit of wall running. And get on that bar. There we go. And swing over there. Got it. Why now? Over there. Okay, I'm just gonna sneak past all the elves in between. This way around. Nope. Oh, hang on. A ledge there. Nope. Where do I go now? Over there, maybe? Ah, crap. They caught me. Okay, so not that way then. Showing me the way, I think. Then that's where I've got to go. So where do I go from here? Where will I jump into? There doesn't seem to be anywhere. I can't get up. Can't go up. There doesn't seem to be anywhere else to jump to. Nope. Not down. It tells me to look and shows me the way, but it isn't obvious where to go next. What do I do from here? I can't drop, I can't jump. Because that happens. Oh, wait. Nope, didn't need to do that. I didn't mean to drop off like that. Okay, we're getting very repetitive now, and very frustrated, because I cannot see a way to go. It's not obvious. Nope. I knew I wasn't going to make that as soon as I jumped. Maybe I should just try sneaking around. I might be able to climb on them lights that are hanging down, but I can't do that either. Oh. Yep, this is very frustrating. Gonna get round. I don't know. Can I get round without climbing up there? Because there doesn't seem to be a point to it under this table. Okay, someone saw me, but. Okay, now where? There, maybe. No, they don't seem to be walking around, so. Maybe.
No, he'll turn up.
And yeah, that little clip definitely showed this tree. Oh, there we go. Let's trigger another one. Oh, I think it's just a lookout point.
Wretched Bittern has escaped him twice.
That creature makes me uneasy. There seems to be no cheer in his eyes. I wonder what Gandalf hopes to learn from him.
Okay, so now it's time we have to go up here. Secret place below the terraces. Around here? Do I need to find this secret place?
My sister and I used to play here when we were children.
No.
Your parents never found you.
I'll just go up this way.
They meant to.
Where did you hide?
There's a secret place here below the terraces. But don't tell anyone.
Why so quiet? Dreaming about. Well, let us listen together then.
Oh, there's a shiny thing. A pearl. Can't pick it up. Gotta stand there. Okay, I'm gonna go up that way now. I'm guessing. There. What happened? I only jumped into the water. I definitely need to go that way. Oh, it might be because of the current. Yeah, there you go. I need to stay out of the water. missed. Try this again. Got it. Oh, I missed again. Got it this time. And died again. And again. Gotta run up that wall properly. There we go, got it. Okay.
Stay in the shadows, my precious.
Did not mean to do that.
Silly elves can't keep us standing. Just opens the door, click clack, opens the door, lets us leave. Little Gollum can't swim, eh? It blinds us.
Try again. Come on, up the wall, up the wall. No. Just jump straight, damn it. Never mind. I got that. Got the bar. Trying to get over there. That's it. On there, on there. On there. Where to next? Okay, where do I go from here? So, well, what am I supposed to do here then? backwards jump. I can't see. Oh, there we go. Some of these camera angles in the tight spaces are really off. Okay. What's that bit done then? Oh, bird's back. And I literally just watched this bit.
Good bird, it found us. It must be up there somewhere.
So yeah, I'm loving all the greenery. Even for a game that looks like an Xbox 360 game, it looks beautiful, it looks amazing, but obviously it could have been a lot better. It could have looked a lot better. But this bit seems fairly straightforward. It's just climbing up. I'm not going to jump on that bar, I'm going to go up this way instead because the objective is this way. But not like that. Right, I'm going to jump that gap because there doesn't seem to be anything else to latch on to. It was a trap. So that whole thing was just a trap, it was a test.
A rat, I'd say. We told you we see everything. Now come up here. Come up here. There's nowhere for you to go.
Smeagol didn't try to run. He just went for a swim and got lost.
See that shifting wall of mist in the distance, above the last line of trees? We call it the Ring of Haze. A haze so dense you can't see 5 paces ahead, tricking your mind like a twisted, willful mirror until you're utterly lost. And sooner or later, no matter how hard you try or how far you walk, all paths will lead you back to us, and none can leave or enter our realm without permission.
So, as it stands, we must suffer each other's company for a while. Gandalf the Grey convinced our king to let you linger in his halls, which you are now about to see. Come.
I wonder who that bird's going to come back with. Thranduil's halls. The blind elf.
Bird must find someone. Someone fast. Go. Go.
At least we're a little bit closer to the objective. I wonder if we'll actually see Thranduil.
It's all stone, precious. A whole tree made from stone.
Come, Smeagol.
The Elf King created that wall of haze?
The King's nephew did. Grendel. Our most splendid mind. Master of spells and widows. But he is gone now. No biting, no stealing, no creeping. Do you understand?
Smeagol swore to be...
Talk to Mell.
I'm touched.
We'll go and find this blind elf.
Where did he go, that master of riddles?
A tragedy killed him, and all of his scholars. All but one.
Tragedy?
You know... Why don't you ask our blind child in the cellars?
Why her?
She's the one who survived.
So let's go and find out who Mell is.
Annihilation. That's why the king locks her up.
Mell is not
down into the cellars.
She's down there so she can heal and doesn't try to leave.
Why would the blind elf run off?
Because hope is a treacherous thing. She believes that Gwendol is still out there.
Enough tales for one day. I am thirsty and your company is tiresome.
So many elves.
And all watching you. So show
what
some...
What now, precious? The blind elf in the cellars, it knows things, they says. And they says don't trust her. But elves are false. Let's go see for ourselves.
Probably held up in
there's the window.
Arms tend to be long. Still.
Elf is dangerous, they say so. Yes, twisty elves, but what's our foe's foe? Our friend? Perhaps, but let us be good, my dear, good as fish.
Find a way to talk to the blind elf. Okay, so we're not done with Mel yet. We need to find a way to get to her room. Can I go up? Off of here. No, that's Gollum's cell.
Smeagol. Odd name. She's odd.
Can't go through there.
So everyone keeps telling me.
Up. Can I go up?
We leave each other alone, and we shall relish our solitude and noble oddity. What say you?
Deal. She's odd, and we don't like her. Blind woman. Where is he?
It was my pleasure.
So I need to figure out how to get down there now. Rope. Yeah, that's a collectible.
Are you lost?
He doesn't talk to us anymore. Maybe there's another.
We can't talk to him, we can't kill him. There's no clear path.
Not much use anymore, but who knows?
So I don't know where to go. Oh, where? There's a path here. Aha, there's the door. Talk to the cook. Okay, back to the kitchen then. Oh, the cooks are her. The cooks are she.
Gracious, don't trust her.
Go back to your web sister and don't visit me either this time.
Cruel elves, it hurts us. Can't get in this way.
Good, leave me alone. Still hear you.
He would never talk to us. Find another way, he says. Be very nice and friendly.
Okay, so that's why she's a prisoner. Because she dabbled in the darkness.
You scared me.
So it's a precaution. Take Mel some food.
What is it, precious? Is it tasty?
You're hungry,
making Smeagol walk their beautiful halls? And why can't the blind one walk free like us, we wonders?
Yes, poor girl. She was part of Gwendol's circle.
The Riddle Master.
Our most brilliant mind. He and his scholars tried to protect our realm with spells, but the Mirkwood devoured them all. Mell was the only one who returned, blinded and confused but alive. Whatever darkness touched her, she did not know or would not tell. She blamed herself for the fate of her friends. The king himself bound her to the cave, secured it with a spell to seal away the darkness. Maybe you can take her food sometimes. The children keep stealing her meals. Take whatever you like, just put it on the table by her window.
There she is. Now she's interested.
Yes, it's not the best wine. Please don't take her too much of that. Just come back if you change your mind.
Not hungry, perhaps. Nice food, yes, and news. He has news.
Looks like Gollum may have a new ally.
Yes.
I reckon we've got to bust this Mell out of prison.
But perhaps the blind elf doesn't want to know. No, she doesn't, does she? Let's leave her alone, my dear, not to plague her with boring tales.
Who? Who saw Gwendol?
Did it say something?
Who saw Gwendol?
Oh, they wouldn't tell good Smeagol, would they? The very nice elves.
Okay, what now?
No, not us. But we hear them whisper. The Riddle Master has been seen, yes, out in the woods. Beyond the terrible haze, if one can trust the elves.
Beyond?
Good Smeagol would help, of course he would. Help the
Come on, loading screen, hurry up.
We cannot leave through the mist, the elves said.
Days later.
Difficult, yes.
And if there were a way through the haze, then what would you do?
If we could, my love. Fair question. If it
was an objective again is talk to Mell. Okay, so she wants something in return for talking to her. Or not.
What is he doing?
Watching, thinking, scheming, or just biting his nails. It's hard to tell.
Smeagol? Come down. It's time for your fish.
Nice fish. Nice elves. Nice Smeagol.
Get something for Mel while you're there.
Blind elf. Mel.
Okay, so we've got to go and look for a bell, which means going into Thranduil's chamber.
The snail shell on my table. Put it in your mouth.
The snail house? Why?
You still haven't found the missing bell. Or have you?
Drink the water inside the snail shell.
You haven't looked in the king's chambers like I told you.
Too many eyes, cruel, shining eyes, always watching.
Good for them. Take the shell. Don't worry, there's only water inside.
The silver bell. It breaks the curse that keeps her in the dark.
You must always ask 3 times, yes? A custom of your tribe, the people of the Sizzling Hills.
We're not from Sizzling Hills.
There's one bell missing in the door. Put it back in place and the spell is broken.
Listen to Mel's voice at the pond with the stone tree.
You help me, I help you.
does Smeagol need to drink?
They warned you about me, didn't they? I must know that you trust me. Drink. It's merely water. Any news about him?
The riddle master? Only rumors, fleeting words. There, we drank it.
Well done. The water connects us now.
Connects us?
If I made no mistake, let's give it a try.
Only water, it said. It's merely water.
And mere water it was. Now, go up to the pond with the stone tree. Wait there and listen for my voice.
Her voice?
Mell again. What are you two hatching?
Just talking.
Well, be careful with her.
What does it mean, the water connects us? It's tricking us.
The Queen's Waterfalls.
Listen for my voice. What new elvish trick is this?
Is Gordia still neglecting his archery training? Well, shaving. Songs and dances. It's all like so.
Oh, it's you again. The cruel elf.
That's good. All her friends are gone, so maybe she will free us from your company as well.
Don't listen to them, my love.
Well, she will tell a different tale, of course. But ask Gwendol how he feels about Mell today.
The riddle master. But the elf said he's dead, and all of his friends, too.
So there you have it. Well, children. Songs and dances. So they call
that. Oh, there it is. Listen for the voice.
Another way into the king's chambers. No secret
or dangerous.
Shh! There are elves up here.
And all they hear is you shushing yourself. Now listen. High above the queen's waterfalls is a cave with hundreds of eyes. We call it the Glittering Grotto.
Can you see it?
The queen once dreamed of a water road full of stars, connecting the waterfalls with her chambers. She did not live to see it through. The grotto still leads right to the king's doorsteps.
But the elves won't let us go up there.
So many rules. But we don't care about rules, do we? I will be there with you in the water. There's going to be a lot of water.
Okay, so we're going to sneak up to the queen's waterfalls unseen. More stealth. And probably more death. Okay, we're definitely going the right way then. Gotta get up there. All the way up there.
Why were they created if they are so fragile and ever changing?
We don't really know, my dear. This Middle Earth is fragile and changing too.
Still out in the woods, but
maybe they've
old
this
tree
place
talks slowly.
The king's not in his rooms, Mel. That's our chance to find the bell.
Okay, so maybe we won't actually see Thranduil.
Oh, not here again.
Would long be gone if elves let us leave. Up this way.
I need to get up there. We'll go this way. Ah. Bar.
We don't like this plan, do we? What if the elves are right? What if she's evil? But what's evil to them may not be evil to us.
In trouble.
Elves mustn't see us, precious.
We hunted down some spiders.
Yep, more elves to hide from.
Remember the old rose hill? It was all covered in haze.
We'll stick to the shadows. Follow the wind.
Maybe there is something wrong with the spell.
Okay, sneak past this one. Pick you up. There's another one there. So where's he gonna walk? Never mind.
You should have listened.
Try that bit again. Yeah, wait for you to disappear. Hide in the trees. Where's he going? Well, he is going to turn around about now. Anyone who just need to sneak past him like that. Okay. Oh crap. I didn't even see him there. Over that way. Yeah, let's go this way this time. Ah, an elf there. Yeah, gonna sneak past. He's gonna. Distraction. Try a distraction. No, you weren't supposed to look this way. Nope. I might as well run to him and get it over with quicker.
Let's not do that again, alright?
And try again. Go this way again. I've got to get past this one. Although it's not actually showing me at the minute which way I actually need to. Oh, hang on, yeah, it does. Down there. I need to get down there. Nope. I thought running past him might have worked, but. Nope. But now I know where I need to get to. Running past him is not going to work. Nope. Let's not do it again. Alright, so it's showing both options. Left or right. Let's go left again. Because now I need to know where I need to get to. It's probably going to be easier to do it this way around. Up there. That's it. We're going to be climbing pretty high. Okay, which way is this one? So we've got to climb up to the two towers and ring a bell on each. No, come on, backwards jump. Come on, I'm gonna have to just jump normally. Carry on a little bit further round. Ah, there we go, we're about to drop them. Where's this bell? There it is.
Too loud. Look at the water, precious.
Okay, that's one. Now I'm gonna find our way into the king's chambers. Oh no, not two towers. We only got one. Well, it's telling me to jump. And miss the water. Yeah, that's gonna have to be a running jump. Kinda knew as soon as I jumped off I wasn't gonna make it, so that time I made it. Go to the chambers of the Riddle Master.
We don't want her to help. We want her gone.
I don't think there's any elves up here. Looks pretty solitary. Talk to Mel.
The old riddle game. Let's start with a simple one. It needs at least two to hold me. Strange, for nothing do I weigh.
Nothing do I weigh. Nothing do I.
Grudge.
Open it just yet. This is not a friendly door.
What's a friendly door, my precious?
The door's alive.
Hurt unwelcome guests.
An unfriendly one. No,
I just enchanted.
The door can hurt us.
There should be a candle next to the door. Blow it.
Is out already.
Blow.
Huh?
One of Grendel's inane ideas.
Okay, now we can go in. Search the Riddle Master's chamber.
Door is friendly now.
Only one way to find out. Where?
Talk to Mel at the basin.
It's gone. No water around.
Upstairs.
Yeah.
Well, this is a bit confusing. What's this? I don't know where I am now. Trying to get to the basin. I can't find the basin. There we go, found it.
Nasty. Scratchy roller. How smoothly it rolls off your tongue. I can show you around if you like.
No, myself, very nice, but we likes to have silence.
Silence it is. Look for a big shell from the river. It must be hidden somewhere amid Gwendol's chaos.
Shell? How can a shell help us get to the king?
The shell doesn't, but what's inside it might.
What's inside a shell?
Air.
The elf is mocking us.
Find it, then I will show you.
Look for the little nasty shelf. Well, shell, not shelf. Shell.
Shells here.
Have you looked above the entrance?
Okay, I need to find this shell.
Still nothing.
Look for a small attic up above. Use to store things there.
So up. Little attic. No, I don't want to leave the chambers. We're right back at the beginning again.
Might be.
Nope. I didn't want to jump like that. No, gotta go back to the base and do that bit again.
We're in the nasty little master's chambers.
Nasty. Scratchy clover. How smoothly it rolls off your tongue. I can show you around if you like.
No, not so very nice, but we likes to have silence.
Silence it is. Look for a big shell from the river. It must be hidden somewhere amid Gwendol's chaos.
Shell? How can a shell help us get to the key?
A shell doesn't, but what's inside it might.
What's inside a shell? Mocking us.
Find it, then I will show you.
Okay, let's find this shell. No. And we're back to the basin again.
It's gone. No water around.
Upstairs.
Some dress and there's a paper note.
What does it say?
Too hard to read this one, but the riddle master left it for Mell, perhaps. Yes, perhaps. Maybe it's proof that he's alive.
Or just a very old note.
Okay. This attic isn't too far away. I just need to get there.
Old elf line.
I remember that night.
After I've done the basin. Again.
Nasty riddle master's chambers.
Nasty. Scratchy word. How smoothly it rolls off your tongue. I can show you around if you like.
No, not so very nice, but we likes to have silence.
Silence it is. Look for a big shell from the river. It must be hidden somewhere amid Gwendol's chaos.
Shell? How can a shell help us get to the key?
A shell doesn't, but what's inside it might.
What's inside a shell?
Air.
The elf is mocking us.
Find it, then I will show you.
Right, hopefully this time I can find the bloody shell. He's showing me where I need to go. I just need to follow this. Be careful on this point because we need to get up like that. Okay. We're getting somewhere, aren't we? Up there. How do I get up there? That's him. No. Never mind.
Smoothly it rolls off your tongue. I can show you around if you like.
No, myself, very nice, but we likes to have silence.
Silence it is. Look for a big shell from the river. It must be hidden somewhere amid Grendel's chaos.
Shell? How can a shell help us get to the king?
A shell doesn't. But what's inside it might.
What's inside a shell?
Air.
The elf is mocking us.
Find it, then I will show you.
Well, hopefully this will be the last time. Okay, let's time this carefully. There we go, got it.
No shells here. Have you
got it, finally.
Does not move, but he's not dead.
I wouldn't really say it's an attic, to be fair. It's just a dingy little cubbyhole. I expected a massive room. Okay, now we need to go back to the basin. Climb up to the glittering grotto. What's the glittering grotto? Well, I think I'll leave it there for now. That's enough for Gollum for now. But I hope you liked the video. Please hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I shall see you for the next one.